Jeremy was a guy that just went out and knew what he wanted and just attacked it and went for it and didn't upset people along the way. So he was a guy that went and got it done and came through with the goods every time.
Jeremy Lusk was a good rider, one of the best, but more importantly, my best friend, a good husband, a good son.
Jeremy was lucky that, you know, he had his wife Lauren and his mom and dad and all of his family just really backing him up all the time, and they're very close, and again, you don't see that very often, but he had the support like no other.
Jeremy Lusk, the newest member of the Metal Militia, new to X Games competition.
Jeremy was just a guy that was meant to be Metal Militia. Like, Jeremy was Militia from day one. He just fit the mold. We all had the same interest and acted the same way. And he was just a huge part of Militia right off the bat.
What I saw in Jeremy Lusk was exactly what I saw in Brian Deegan and Larry Linkogle and Jeremy Stenberg and Ronnie Feist and the early guys of the Metal Militia. He had his own attitude, his own style, and went out and got things done the way he wanted to get them done.
Welcome to the MotoX Freestyle, the finals. Day 3 of 4 here at X Games 14.
What was so special about the 08 freestyle run is that, you know, he had figured out what the catalyst of a great run was. You had to use the whole course. You had to stick the big trick. You had to kind of do the cursory trick. And he just combined it all to make it a great run. But what was so great about it was he went there for one reason and he left being the champion of what he wanted to do.
I know deep down inside, winning X Games in 08 was the biggest thing that ever happened to him.
Jeremy, where does this moment rank?
Oh, dude. I was like, man, this is my chance to do something, you know, and obviously I did.
Sport of freestyle motocross is gonna miss a guy like Jeremy because he embodied what the sport was all about. He was a guy that was gonna accomplish huge things and he was gonna push the sport to the next level.
Everything he did had heart in it, and I think he was willing to help even his competition. You know, the guys that were out there had the chance of beating him, he would help them, you know, and he just was one of those guys that was just a true hero.
The thing I'll remember about Jeremy is that he walked with that heavy stick, but he walked with a big heart, and so it was a great combination, and that's what I'll always remember about him.
I'm just gonna remember him as my best friend and a guy that I got along with, and I probably never meet someone like him ever again.